really furious because I just don't understand. He had a collar on. I mean, he's always been right here in our business parking lot.
The past 48 hours, Taylor Cox has been upset, frustrated, and scared for her lost puppy.
The kids love him. We love him. We've grown attached to him.
Give me five. Give me five. Good boy.
Taylor and her family have had Smalls for the past 3 months. He chases Taylor's two youngest sons, Brandon and Caden, through their business parking lot.
Then stay inside the fence.
But Thursday afternoon, the boys didn't have their best friend to play with.
Do you miss Smalls? A little bit?
A whole bunch.
Taylor said around 5:30 Tuesday afternoon, she let Smalls out to use the restroom and play with her boys, something he did every afternoon. Security cameras from the Asino Bakery in front of Taylor's business captured this video. A man and a woman called Smalls to their passenger side door. You can then see the woman put him in the back seat before they drove off.
The lady from the Ancisco Bakery told me that the guy had came in and talking about taking the dog.
The owner of the bakery knew who the dog belonged to, but didn't know the duo took the dog until after they drove off.
I really just honestly wish that there was some way that we could figure out who it was.
Until the dog's returned, Small's leash will hang in Taylor's office. His bowl of food will remain untouched, and his family will wait for him to come home.